kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Kakenhon jong ka macha frang movement kaladawana ka sarkar ban khat lang yekani kakenhon bat kiwedi kikenhon sang balang kumjo ki balang paper paper hashwa ban wanra yekajing pan kala yakki katto katni kijing pan ban haka Meghalaya compulsory registration of marriage act 2012 yakani kakenhon jong ka macha frang movement hapo ka jelam jong convener ba Michael Sam kilapan pauling ba kinong pathai khobor haka jing kan do bat ki haka sipotrek mentau nailor arajar ka khandai hashilong press club
Adin mengilaya semi dan RCI sebab implementation juga compulsory registration. Di kami ke pokok kubur bahawa government was going to amend iaitu ke term official purposes. Menang bahawa the official purpose can refer pertaining only to pension, succession and maintenance of the spouse. Jadi itu yang bahawa Tahu itu kan, negara kompulsi. It's supposed to deal with this problem of broken marriages, nay, and without giving child support. Ini, the term baga government ka ay baga the official purpose. Makumukulam ta the original act says for all official purposes. Nay, ini mentapat kong ba the term official purpose will mean only pension. Succession and maintenance of spouse. So it's kat kung bajing suhu jengi, maybe it'll include only to give an about government service. Then what about those who are not in the government service? So hang ni hasang parang yung government ba at least it should clarify. What does the new definition of official purpose mean? The marhang ni yung ba, you know, hapor brang dang draft yung act. The law department kasi got all interested people to give inputs but I jumut them haka while the bill was being drafted di haktu ki puar ka ma law department post secretariat ki khot ngi di nagleng ka church ki wan nagleng ki ngo ki wan nagleng jungi much from you wan di haktu ka jinga jumut nei ka sa wan ni ga this very important clause gan to make the marriage registration certificate mandatory for all official purpose marhang ni yang baladak kamlong kum ni nei samut the very purpose of the act is meaningless ladak ni kaktin to make the marriage registration certificate mandatory ladak imran ini kentin mandatory for all official purpose then the very purpose of the act is defeated so that's why hak tu gajing ai jingmut jungi or dang draft ya bill this clause was inserted in Tiada yang mata the government wants to amend this clause. Tingjong, the government when it was drafted, there was consultation. Therefore, if you want to amend the act also, there should be consultation. Ayo tahan. Marungjong, there are just two points. This is not Kashmir. You can amend without consultation, but here this is Meghalaya. What we want is consultation before amendment. Di kumai ini apa waktu Northeast Democratic Alliance. Ukonat sama orang ba, the government should consult habedi bani CAB. The government should first consult with the stakeholders before introducing the CAB. Di if Conrad can ask for consultation from the central government, why can't he give the same consultation with his own people of the state. Tak points atli mengi. Okay, you want to amend the act, but first you must have consultation with stakeholders who know the gravity of the situation.